it, boy. Fish and Game law clearly states it's unlawful to carry a live round of ammunition in the chamber of a shotgun or rifle in a vehicle. Pig!
Refer to him as officer.
And don't you refer to him as boy.
Well, is it loaded?
I tell you, officer, it wasn't, but now it is.
Now, for the last time, boy, what do those guns mean?
They mean, Pig, that the Black Panther Party declares you try to brutalize our community, you try to take our weapons. We'll shoot you, man.
Hit this motherfucking Jake.
No, man, I can't fuck with him.
Oh, man, I've been dealing with you for 3 motherfucking months. You ain't hit the pipe in front of me yet.
So what you saying?
I thank you, 5-0.
5-0? Man, I ain't no motherfucking cop.
Well, hit this motherfucker then.
Tonight's the night I get in some shit.
Yeah.
Deep cover on the incognito tip. Killing motherfuckers if I have to. Filling gaps too. Let your niggas know I'm coming at you. I guess that's part of the game. But I feel for the nigga who think he just gonna come and change things with the swiftness. So get it right with the quickness and let me handle my business. Yo, I'm on a mission and my mission won't stop until I get the nigga maxing at the top.
I hope you get his ass before he drop.
Kingpin kicking back while his workers leg is rocks. Coming up like a fat rat. Big money, big cars, big bodyguards on his back. So it's difficult to get him.
But I got the hooker with somebody who knows how to get in contact with
him. Hit him like this and like that. Let him know that I'm looking for a big fat dope sack. What is the spin, so let's crush it. If you wanna handle it tonight, we'll discuss it. On a nigga's time and a nigga's place. Take my strap just in case one of his boys recognize my face. Cause he's a shiesty motherfucker. But I give some fuck, cause I'm going deep cover. Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on a undercover car.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on a undercover car. Creep with me as I crawl through the hood. Maniac lunatic calling Snoop Eastwood. Kicking dust as I bust fuck piece. And the motherfucking fuck police. You already know I give a fuck about a cop. So why in the fuck would you think that it would stop? Plot, yeah, that's what we's about to do. Take your ass on a mission with the boys in blue. Dre,
what up, Snoop?
Yo, I got the feeling. Tonight's the night like Betty Wright. And I'm chilling, killing, feeling. No remorse, yeah. So let's go straight to the motherfucking source and see what we can find. Crooked ass cops that be getting niggas a gang of time. And now they wanna make a deal with me. Scoop me up and put me on their team and chill with me. And make my pockets bigger. They wanna meet with me tonight at 7 o'clock.
So what's up, nigga?
What you wanna do?
What you wanna do?
I got the gauge of Uzi and my motherfucking 22. So if you wanna blast, nigga, we can buck them. If we stick them, then we stuck them. So fuck.
I can feel it. Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on a undercover car.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on a undercover car. 6:05 was the time on the clock when me and my homie built. The scene looked strange and it felt like a setup.
Could not be, cause if it is, they get better.
Oh, here they come from the back and they lax. I'm checking for the gas, they strap. So what's up, Black?
Chill, let's hit a deal. If it ain't up to what you feel, then grab your steel.
Right, so, what you motherfuckers gon' come at me with? Hope you ain't wantin' none of my grip, cause you can say that shit.
Guess what they told me?
We give you 20 G's if you snitch on your homie. We'll put you in a home and make your life plush. Oh yeah, but you gotta sell dope for us. Let me think about it. Turn my back and grab my gat and guess what I told him before I shot it. If you don't quit, yeah. If you don't stop, yeah. I'm letting my gat pop. Cause it's
187 on a undercover car.
Yeah, if you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on a undercover car.
Yeah, if you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on a undercover car.
Yeah, if you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on a undercover car.
Yeah, if you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on a undercover car.
Yeah, if you don't stop.
Right about now, NWA court is in full effect. Judge Dre residing. In the case of NWA versus the police department, prosecuting attorneys are MC Ren. fucking E. Order, order, order. Ice Cube, take the motherfucking stand. Do you swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, so help your black ass?
You goddamn right.
Well, won't you tell everybody what the fuck you gotta say?
Fuck the police, coming straight from the underground. A young nigga got it bad, cause I'm brown. And not the other color, so police think they have the authority to kill a minority. Fuck that shit, cause I ain't the one for a punk motherfucker with a badge and a gun to be beaten on. And thrown in jail, we can go toe-to-toe in the middle of a cell. Fucking with me, cause I'm a teenager with a little bit of gold and a pager. Searching my car, looking for the product. Thinking every nigga is selling narcotics. You'd rather see me in the pen than me and Lorenzo rolling in a Benzo. Be the police out of shape, and when I finish, bring the yellow tape. Showing out for the white cop. Ice Cube will swarm on any motherfucker in a blue uniform. Just cause I'm from the CPT, punk police are afraid of me, huh? A young nigga on the warpath. And when I finish, it's gonna be a bloodbath of cops dying in LA. Yo, Dre, I got something to say.
MC Ren, will you please give your testimony to the jury about this fucked up incident?
Fuck the police, and Ren said it with authority. Because the niggas on the street is a majority of gang. It's with whoever I'm stepping. And a motherfucking weapon is kept in a stash spot. For the so-called law, wishing Ren was a